up. Wait, or we will be ditching hard light. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door.
Shooting! Help! I've been targeted! They're all around me!
planes.
You're still breathing, you charming bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, come in, Vulture One.
Med pack for you, Blasco. Use it. What are you playing at, you rats, gadget? Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. Ease off.
Negative, Vulture One. I've got a serious case of adverse. You need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall. Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks, Fergus, for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
That's a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Officer 9th Airborne!
All right, Bear Boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands.
Much obliged,
Captain. Pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
More thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open. Then follow my lead.
Thank you. score, Cap.
Do or die, son. Same as always.
Hoorah, sir.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
I've got the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blasko, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Thank you. Captain Blasquin, sir!
Calm down, you wee sir. Blasco, you want to hear my plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront with...
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Not getting yourselves either shot or killed by the stumper. Understood?
Ich habe bestätigt, Kommandant!